Are you looking for a fun photo idea for a birthday photo shoot or any kid's party? Well, let me share with you my DIY hot air balloon props that we used during my son's first birthday photo shoot and also on the actual birthday party. Welcome to my channel! Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for notification to receive the latest update. For this DIY, I used a laundry basket, but you can also use a box. And then we also have a rope. So basically, you wrap the rope around the basket, snug and fit, very tight and neat. And then I used a glue gun to fasten it and secure it tightly. And for the arc that will hold the balloons, we used wire. Have it spiral several times to make it sturdy and heavy in order to hold the weight of the balloons. And there you have it, guys! Voila! Here's our DIY hot air balloon props. My son enjoyed it so much as we do. And also, remember, if you're gonna use it outside, consider the strong winds to have it secured. Thanks for watching! I hope you learned a lot from this DIY hot air balloon props. Till next time, bye!